I understand your testimony correctly, you're saying that the demands in S91 are not unreasonable or impossible for a private school to deliver and still maintain its character.
And understand that I'm speaking as a member of the Thetford School Board and not as a trustee of the academy, but I see nothing in this that is onerous. We already do it.